Rockstalgia. We rock into the break of dawn now. It's Rockstalgia. No, it's one time for your mind.
We make it bump louder. The beat bangs like a hit of gunpowder. You never know what's gonna be the outcome when we bring it back like a bit of Rockstalgia. Oh, bass grooving to the rock steady crew. Mama said knock you out, that's what we gonna do. Like wow, you ain't never seen this. When I step into the room with a mic check, one, two.
So this pick of the litter must be a sick puppy, cause I kick buzz free straight out your smartphones. And this must be a return to the real shit. Yes, trust me, I write like you twist that cheek. Blow, you compare me to a Kid Cudi, I'd rather have some emo kids cut me than fly out to New York and then pick Bumpy Knuckles up to drive over my fucking head with a big Humvee. Cause I still screaming louder for my friends till I'm deaf and shout. But it's like they ripped their lenses out, cause they never stay in contact, I forget them now. So check the sounds before I'm found dead and drowned in Lake Geneva. Instead I take a breather for the breath of life that out escaping demons from my mind. It's a pain to see them go on and they live so good. What I pay to be them, but they're in a different room fitting for the mental screening. It's bound to blow before I scrape the brains of paper plates. The scene is bound to make or break the newest friend of rappers, so save your place in this music industry free. So where careers crumble like shaking big products before they waste away, I better count my feet and toes and listen to weaker pros. And I hate getting on stage at another freaking show, but I guess when it comes to recording and creating music, it's the only way to free my mind and keep composed. You feel me though?
We make it bump louder. The beat bangs like a hit of gunpowder. You never know what's gonna be the outcome when we bring it back like a bit of Rockstalgia. Oh, bass grooving to the rock steady crew. Mama said knock you out, that's what we gonna do. Like wow, you ain't never seen this. When I step into the room with a mic check, one, two.
Keep on dropping these heat rocks, the word is out. I keep it jumping out to see like bebop you heard about. The MC was greasy top, I serve them wild. While your style is entering detox, so turn around, wow.
This is not monetary, no. Unless you got a plot to get me, then why do you have to stop and stress me? No one compares to me now.
You tied a deep thought, go ahead and call the liner, cause most of them getting played out like an organ grinder. They're still thinking this guy's some sort of wind-up. I'm passing out my mind on tape, consider me a thought provider.
Cause I've been doing this for years. They're trying to move me out of hip-hop, I'm sticking right here. I got the realness in y'all builders, so stick around cause you could like what you might hear. I get on tracks and burn them, microphone murder. Nostalgics get blessed with the likeness of some boom-bap flies, stick your bump at your sisters. Wanna kill an old style like this?
I'm snapping the beats like drum rolls. It gets extremely crazy up in this jungle. What my mind sees, it unloads. I got enough of the flow to pass. We'll make it sure it is over the round, but it only makes sense when you slow the flow down. So
we make it bump louder. The beat bangs like a hit of gunpowder. You never know what's gonna be the outcome when we bring it back like a bit of Rockstalgia. Oh, bass grooving to the rock steady crew. Mama said knock you out, that's what we gonna do. Like wow, you ain't never seen this. When I step into the room with a mic check, one, two.